Write 192.168.1.1. Username Vodafone. Password Vodafone. Login. Choose Advanced. Choose NAT. Choose Port Forwarding. Insert Port Number. Insert Port Number. Insert Internal Host IP. Insert port number. Insert server name. Click Submit to save.